Race started out a little tough for us. We had a bad coil, so we lost one of the cylinders in the engine and could really only go about the pace of a GT car. But we went in the garage, got that fixed, went 9 laps down because of it. And right now we're just trying to fight our way back. We've gotten 1 lap back, and we just got to keep fighting and try to get more laps back because there's a long way to go.